Fairfax County Public Schools, I'm out and about in schools again, and today we're at Rocky Run Middle School. I'm here with Dr. Ivy, who's our amazing RAS for Region 5. Is this Region 5?
Yes, it is.
Woo, got my regions right, and we're here. The wonderful Region 5, and we're with Amy Goodlow, who's principal of Rocky Run Middle School. They're doing amazing, amazing work. I got to be in a lot of classrooms. They're really building their collaborative culture through their CLTs, and we got to talk to teachers about that. We recognize that's hard to do sometimes, right? Sometimes it's easier to just be in your own classroom, teaching your own kids, but to really take the next step, it's working with other colleagues.
Right.
As a teacher, your focus has been on the relationship you're building with the kids. This work is really about building relationships across other adults to try to do the work for kids and really change things to scale, and that's a lot harder. And we're really, really excited about FCPS On here at Rocky Run. Amy, do you want to tell folks a little bit about that?
We're just so proud of what our students and our staff are doing. We have a laptop in every student's hands, and blended learning is transforming the engagement in every classroom. So we're really proud of
that
work.
Wow, well, that's fantastic.
Thank you for your service.
30
you.
Years. We also came here to celebrate someone, Ms. Frye, with 30 years of service, 13 years here at Rocky Run, and she served 5 principals.
We appreciate your service to this school system and particularly to this school. You've provided leadership for so many principals and continue to make this school an outstanding place for young people to come.
And you know, our support staff sometimes are overlooked, but they're truly the backbone of our schools and our school system. And it was great to see Ms. Frye. Tuesday's her last day and then she's off to France. So we're really glad to celebrate our people, to celebrate our students, and to celebrate really amazing leadership at both the school and region level. It's another great day in Fairfax County Public Schools. Have a great day, Fairfax!